Artificial intelligence is evolving at an incredible pace, and at the center of this transformation is Elon Musk. His company, XAI, has just released Grok 3, an AI model designed to be smarter, faster, and more interactive than anything we've seen before. But is Grok 3 truly the next big revolution in AI, or is it just another competitor in an already crowded AI race? Today, we dive deep into its specifications, features, and the vision behind Musk's AI, exploring how it compares to ChatGPT, Gemini, and other leading models. But before we begin, welcome to Heart of God YouTube channel. With the available information, Grok 3 is a significant upgrade over its predecessors. It is built on XAI's most advanced large language model, LLM, designed to enhance reasoning, factual accuracy, and response speed. Unlike other AI models that rely on pre-trained data, Grok 3 is connected to X, formerly Twitter, allowing it to stay updated with real-time information. This means users will receive responses that are not just accurate, but also relevant to current events. Another key feature of Grok 3 is its enhanced creativity and personality. It is programmed to be more engaging, witty, and humorous, reflecting Musk's vision of an AI that doesn't just provide answers, but also interacts in a way that feels natural. The AI is also built for efficiency, meaning responses are lightning fast compared to other models. In addition, Grok 3 is currently available only to X Premium Plus subscribers, which makes it an exclusive AI experience, something Musk believes will add value to his platform. But with all this innovation, there are also concerns. The rise of AI brings up serious ethical and philosophical questions. Can AI like Grok 3 truly be trusted? Will it replace human jobs, or will it serve as an assistant to help people work more efficiently? And more importantly, how much control should we give AI? Even Musk himself has warned about the potential dangers of AI, advocating for responsible development and regulation. While Grok 3 is designed to enhance human capabilities, there is always the fear that AI could one day become too powerful, too independent, and too unpredictable. With all these advancements, we must also take a step back and reflect on the bigger picture. Technology may be advancing rapidly, but where is it all leading? The Bible speaks about a future where knowledge will increase exponentially. Daniel 12 verse 4 says, "Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall increase." Are we witnessing the fulfillment of biblical prophecy? AI like Grok may third be groundbreaking, but no matter how advanced technology becomes, it is still created by human hands. The Bible reminds us in Proverbs 3 verses 5 to 6 to trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. True wisdom comes not from AI or technology, but from God alone. As AI continues to reshape the world, we must ask ourselves, are we moving toward a future that empowers humanity, or are we heading into uncertain territory? What are your thoughts on Grok 3? Let's discuss in the comments. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more deep discussions about faith, technology, and the future. God bless you all.